was. I think it came. I mean, it didn't have to make him immune to my shots just because he wanted me to use stasis there. Forks induction coil still not firing in sequence. Testing for sheltered matrix called into dispatch. Cancel next appointment. This may take all day. Test this on. course. Chairman Donovan, this is Dr. Brooks. I've said this many times and I'll say it again. I don't like the secrecy behind the new labs they've installed in Psych Wing. It's been 3 years and we don't have the faintest clue what's going on. Such secrecy has no place in an open and free society. Their networks are so isolated that we can't even tell they have one, let alone sift through it to see if anything unethical is taking place right under our noses. If we don't get some traction on this soon, I'm going to go to Tiedemann and insist on formal review of these policies. Brooks out. Is it this? When you can manipulate the camera to get this to get come closer. I remember when I saw this happen just like a minute ago, that I used to do this to read, to be able to read these on my CRT. Because the fucking text was too small to read. Different suits. New game. I don't know. I can just skip to whatever suit I want. Yeah, the security suit was my favorite, and I think I just maybe stuck with it instead of getting any upgrades after that. could probably sell a bunch of just this, really. That'd be enough. I'm gonna have to look at all these suits. Get a health upgrade to get to blue. Only a green. Have a plasma cutter? I don't know what the hell this one is. I like to have a variety of suits. And I don't. I'd like to have, you know, force to have a variety of suits. Because, you know, if I can choose any suit I want from the beginning, I'm probably gonna choose the one I like the best and stick with it. There wasn't so many options that undermine the, you know, the whole dismemberment thing. Like, you know, with javelin, and then there's the pulse rifle, just a fucking regular-ass gun. I guess there's only so many different weapons they can have when the objective with them is to just dismember limbs. Thank you. security suit. Engineering suit. It's like elite engineering suit is just like a yellow version of the final suit in Dead Space 1. That's false advertising, because I'm not police. I think I could just go restart from checkpoint or something instead of doing that, right? That I have now called. Refurbished. The fuck? Oh, wait. From having a Dead Space 1 save? The original one? This is just like a shotgun, basically. force myself to use a new suit every couple of chapters. Or something. That's what I was wearing. Dance suit. Guarantees a mint. Is that like there's expansions? Suit independent as well, I guess. Okay, so this is indeed more advanced than the security suit. Is that